Hey folks, Peri here. Welcome back to this Let's Play of Crusader Kings 2. This is the Norseback campaign, and we are moving ourselves forward. And at this point, my jarls and kings are doing most of the heavy lifting for me. We have an army of too small. And we are looking for of course I can't. Flipping course I can't. Greedy subs. I'll have to hold on to it till. Although, let's see, position. Seer point. Still no titles. You are not the sharpest tool in the shed. Thought you should know that. No, I can do better than that. See who's in court. And let's see how angry that gets everyone because I've got too many king titles. Succession law, malice goes away. Oh, because I changed it in the other. Let's That's... Let's list by titles. And then you should be training troops. I actually should be seeing if we need to build anything. That's a happy territory. The jihad for Anatolia may have failed, but Anatolia is still a mess. I'm gonna smack that little army around. Even if it gets really expensive. Steward! I'll take the decreased performance. I'll take the decreased performance for getting fewer of the untitled folks off of my council. Actually, you need to go. That's been bothering me for far too long. Those two are off the block. You're Malcolm, and doesn't tell me why. Maybe I can actually start granting these. Damn. Where are the Brandenburg? There we go. And the title. Maybe being a can't have everything, I guess. So that solves that problem. Oh yeah, send them all the way over here to smack you around. I have the hunting dog modifier, don't I? Yeah. Got burned once. Hunting dog and a cat. Lesson was learned. Something of interest. You can be a steward. Oh, very, very nice. Arrange marriage. Rather sad selection. Let's invite someone to court. Let's see, arrange marriage. It's not necessarily a great match, but it'll, I think it'll work. Let's see. That's not a healthy line. Why are you unhappy with me? Let's see, too many duchies. I'll leave that one be. That's right. That's right. Okay. Oh, we'll go with that. Just because you've got double bonus in it and you're good at everything else already. And a tap. Duchy of Eden. Of course not. Well, that happens. It's all set there. Of course, giving him that kingdom might cause problems down the road, but oh well. I just made you, what? Well, that was a waste of energy. Diplomacy. Grant land a title. Gets rid of that earldom, so it gets rid of that malice. Why do you dislike me so much? Oh. Word on earth. Gotta be an interesting story behind that one. Care of that. Sort of, kind of, a little bit getting my getting my court in order. Oh, let's see. Where do you want to send you? I will get that port at some point. The last thing I do. So I wanted to finish checking my vassals. Don't care about you. That's just the succession law changes. Oh well. And I think here's a good spot to take a break. So we'll do that here. Thanks very much for watching, and we'll see you next time. Hey folks, thanks for watching this episode of Norseback Riding. To encourage more videos like this, please hit the subscribe button. And if you want to see how I got here, use the playlist button to find out. Thanks again, and have a great one.